What is the purpose of the class java.lang.ThreadLocal? You can find the ThreadLocal questions here.